this shit, okay?
Might as well go take a look.
Great. I'm coming too.
I got nothing. I haven't seen anything yet.
Thank you.
Hear anything about these chopper crashes?
Jace Skell, we know you're in there.
Open this door before we knock it down.
We're gonna get in there one way or another.
You may as well come out nice and easy.
Unless you want it rough. Huh? You like that? Rich man? You want us to, like, slap you around and stuff? Would you like that, Mr. Moneybags?
Dude, why are you going there?
What? I'm being threatening. I'm trying to, like, be scary.
Yeah, I don't think scary's your thing. Let me do the scary, all right? You just stand there.
I can totally be scary.
Jace Skell, if you do not open this door, we will enter in force. Do you understand?
We will enter in force and mess you up, man. Oh, you're in trouble, rich man. Well, you think you're smart with your science? Well, we got you now, you rich son of a bitch.
Please stop.
Shit! Go! Can I?
You, Jace Skell. Come on, we gotta move. Shit. All right, listen. My name is Nomad. I'm part of a team sent here to see what the hell's going on with Aroa. Now, Maurice Fox said I could trust you. To be honest, I don't. But the people coming after you are trying to kill me. So what do you say we help each other?
Is Fox working with the Yanapuri? The woman who took over as CEO? Who's working with those animals?
No. No, he's in the cave with Matt Schultz.
Cave?
You know what, it's cooler than it sounds. Come on, grab your stuff. Let's go. Let's go. We gotta move.
It's my fault. All of this. I can fix it.
Yeah.
The answer's the drones. Operation Citadel. Right now, Citadel's keeping people in. But we can use it to free Aroa.
Hey, tell me. What does Walker have to do with any of this?
Walker was our military advisor. He led the takeover of Aroa. All he wanted was the drones. I thought he was a friend.
Yeah. I did too.
Well, that just brings a tear to my eye.
Go, go, go!
Walker.
Josiah.
It's good to see you, Nomad. Glad that you're still above ground.
No thanks to your lack of trying.
You have to know this is not personal. He has a reason for being here, and it makes sense.
Josiah, don't be an idiot. That man is a traitor.
He's a revolutionary. And we have a plan to make the world better.
You know, you killed my soldiers. You killed Weaver.
We've chosen to become the warriors we were meant to be. Your masters that just, they don't believe in anything. We'll make you an offer, Nomad. Hand over Jace. Join us.
You gonna turn me over?
No.
Good old Nomad. You always Those were ratchets.
That class is bulletproof.
Like hell it is. We need to get out of here. That's our way out.
We vent toxic fumes through there. It might kill us.
They will definitely kill us.
Find their location ASAP!
Definitely
I want eyes on the target! Shit! I can't see!
None of this makes sense.
Hey, stop bothering me, okay?
I'll be better off if the ghosts just turn themselves in.
Thank you.
What are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing? I'm fishing. Can't an old man just fish in peace these days?
My apologies. So, are the fish biting today?
Yes, but most fishermen lack the imagination to see what I'm fishing for.
And just what is it that you're fishing for?
While others are fishing for food, I'm fishing for wonder. Being out here reminds me of my childhood. My brothers and I used to pretend we were catching the big one, a legendary creature from the ancients. As I grew up, I learned about a secret ritual that could help me catch it and become the best fisherman in the world. I believe this is the last creature of its kind, and I'm going to be the one to catch it. Say, do you know what might make fishing here a little easier for someone of my advanced age?
No. What's that?
Legend says that in order to catch the big one, I need a special fishing lure. I don't seem to have enough metal scraps to make a good one.
Okay. So where can I find these metal scraps you need?
The very best scraps, the metal that is easiest to work with, is found around where the settlers live. I suppose those vestiges of the Cold War might have something too.
Well, you know what they say. Give a man a fish and you'll feed him for a day. Teach a man to fish and you've fed him for a lifetime. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you kindly. When you return, I'll tell you the story of the big one. Thank you for the metal scraps. They'll make for a great lure. Haven't had one since I was young.
Not a problem.
When I was young, my brothers and I used to follow in the footsteps of the ancients. We saw so much beauty on this island, but also much ugliness. Speaking of which, have you heard of the old gold mines?
The old gold mines? I might have, but what do you know about them?
Well, the lure itself is not enough. The mines are filled with as much gold as the riverbeds are filled with jade. I will need them both for the wobbler. The luster will draw the big one out. I'm sure of it.
I guess even legendary fish are tempted by shiny objects.
That's more true than you know. Could you bring me some gold from one of the mines and jade from one of the riverbeds?
It shouldn't be a problem. Shall I meet you back here?
No. Lake Mary doesn't need us anymore. Meet me at Whalers Bay Province, north of Behemoth Passage, south of Small Valley. I have a site there.
That sure sounds like a riddle.
My sacred site, I assure you, is no laughing matter.
Thank you. What the hell?
Mads, this is Jace Skell, CEO of Skell Tech.
Yeah, I know who he is. How long we've been neighbors, Maybe you should have tried to be friendly before you needed help.
Oh, I was wrong. I thought you and your friends wanted to be left alone. It's nice to finally meet you.
Yeah.
Fox was right. He wasn't the one behind Sentinel's takeover of Aroa. Walker was. Now they're after him, because he could take down the drones.
And you think it's a good idea to bring the egghead here?
You want to throw him to the wolves?
It's better than the wolves coming here.
Jace!
Oh, Harmony. Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I'm okay. We missed you. Are you gonna stay with us?
Harmony, I don't know if that's a...
Matt? Is he gonna stay? You have to let him stay.
Yeah, all right. Okay. Of course he can stay.
Awesome. Let's go set up your computer.
Mads, thank you. I'm gonna do all I can for you and your friends. I promise you.
You know, just how many damn computers are you all gonna set up? And speaking of which, your dad's got something he needs to show you.
You don't look like Skell Tech employees.
No. I used to be a Marine at the Naval Station here. And most of my people are... See ya.
Mads, what do your people know about the wolves? They don't seem to fit into Sentinel so well.
They're all sons of bitches.
Yeah, but I don't get the chain of command.
Trey Stone runs Sentinel. His men ain't always the cream of the crop. The wolves are Walker's troops. Now they scare me. They're motivated, well-trained, and efficient.
I've seen that firsthand.
Gossip is that Stone and Walker don't really get along. I don't think Walker's the play-well-with-others type.
You have no idea. Worried for a guy like Jace Skell to put his company on an island way out here.
Maybe the rest of the world got tired of his ego and marooned him.
He must have had some kind of plan.
He said in the news and stuff that he had a vision for the future. Technology improving lives. That kind of noise.
He must have meant it at the time.
And that's why it's funny that it's blowing up in his face.
If I was you, I would have left the island when Skell Tech moved in.
Skell wasn't so bad at the start.
Until he made killer drones and turned the island into an exclusion zone.
Obviously.
Yeah. Technology can be a pain in the ass.
Yep.
I'm sorry about those folks who died trying to make it to the Wasp.
Appreciate you saying so, I guess. I ain't left Aroa since I decided to stay. Most of us are homesteading here. We made a point of cutting ourselves off from everything.
Small price to pay for paradise.
Once. But now we can't leave.
So you pay a higher price to take it back?
Maybe. But these people aren't warriors. Whatever survived, I get the feeling it wouldn't be the same. Aroa'd be ruined. Just another place where people died.
I'll talk to you later.
See ya.
You okay? You seem blue.